All right, welcome. We'll continue where we left off. How am I gonna get up there?
Why do both of you have to stream at the same time?
I don't know. I was not aware of any other stream. Fuck. How do I get up here? Please. I'm almost there. Not really, actually. Oh man. I don't know about this. Maybe. Come on. Please. Please.
That few foo shit I ain't he with it, Gridaga.
What? What did you just say? Made it. Yes. Wait a minute. Okay. This is it.
That fofo shit I ain't with it, gra ta ta.
Oh. Okay. Like my dog. Oh.
One of Clavicus's little jests. When the daughter became a werewolf, the wizard Clavicus gave him an axe.
Hello?
WTF. A talking dog.
Yes. Oh man. Not again. Oh man. Sebastian.
What game was I playing?
Dumbass. I don't know, you playing Fortnite, bud?
Fuck you.
So mean. Donate to the stream already. Donate, do it. Give me your money. Shut up. Goodness. Ah. Um. I have the axe. Is it good? It's not that good, honestly. Okay. What do we have here? I don't know which books I have and which books I don't. It's kind of a problem. Shut up! Bum bum bum. Okay. What?
I got everything good.
Be leaving on Friday. Problems here. Quiet. With you. Should be working. Should be broadcast right now.
You've got the axe and my dog. Splendid. Excellent work. A hero and his faithful companion retrieving the ancient artifact for the prince. It's almost storybook. Ah, but it almost seems a shame to give a weapon like that away, doesn't it? I suppose I could be persuaded to let you keep it. But only if you use the axe to kill Barbus. Simple as that.
Whoa. What should I do? Stream? Dream. All right, I'm gonna say no. Ready?
Huh. Well, no fun at all. Guess I'll have to make my own fun elsewhere. And with the pup back, I'll be restored to my full power. There's a whole world just waiting for me. I knew I could trust you. Yeah, dog gets master, master gets cosmic X. Everyone's happy. Just get over here, mutt. Don't worry, I'll make sure he sees the light. I trusted you, now you trust me. Ah, oh, that feels so much better. You forget how nice supreme power feels until you've been stuck in a cave for a few years. It's a shame you wished for something so dull as me taking back the mutt. Quite the lack of imagination on your part. A lack of ambition like that really ought to be punished. Perhaps by turning you into a worm, or maybe a few decades of... Oh, fine. Have my boon and be done with it. Got more interesting deals to make anyway.
Hey. Not bad. It's all right. It's not that great. Now, I'm gonna go back to Whiterun. See my daughter. Rudy.
That's you.
What does that mean? What is this garbage? Stop, please.
I said the king his name was Ludwig. The Kaiser was Franz Beckenbauer.
I don't give a shite about Actually.
Who's now Slater?
No. This is difficult. I guess that's good. Alright.
It's a Buying Christmas song.
Christmas is over, sorry.
Say in English.
It's a little late. Oh. Okay.
Look, the boy mute people singing Highland Night to tea.
I know who you are.
What?
Hey, Sithis. What is it?
What is this garbage?
Let me know if you see anything you like. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Bum, bum, bum.
Welcome to the game.
It got boring.
Merry Christmas.
Do come back.
Oh.
Okay. Boom. Boom. Boom.
Smile on you.
Let us go. To kill this.
Oh, and those?
No, this guy. Whoa. Still there?
What is it?
What is it? Dragons?
Next.
I'll buy me a 7 bus along the 0.
Thank you.
Empire is in shambles. They banned the worship of Talos.
He's not even a Nord. No one saw that. Dawnstar. Dragon.
How you feeling today, bud? Everything good?
Feeling pretty good. How about you?
Are you excited to see Annabeth?
No. I'm very afraid. Where did she come from? Hello?
Why are you afraid of Annabeth? Do you have a crush on her?
No. I'm just so happy to be away from her. Dawnstar.
They say you've come to Dawnstar at a strange time, friend. Seems everyone in the town is having nightmares.
Say hi to my mom. Her name is Afsana.
Hi, Sajid's mom, Afsana. Trying to remember where that chest was. It's like somewhere around here. Well, I'm pretty sure they took it out of the game.
My mom heard thee and said, "Who are you? I am scared."
We're not soldiers anymore.
That's nice. Oh, it was over here. Like right here. This is where it used to be. A chest. Oh, there it is. It's right there. See? I told you. Nice.
Can you say hi to my sister?
Hi, sister. How are you doing today?
I'm really not in the mood. State your business or take your leave.
Rude.
I am playing in my living room. Everyone is watching.
Oh, nice. I hope they enjoy.
Say hi to my dad, Momo.
Hi.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
Wow. What?
Smart man.
No, how did they see me? Ridiculous. Well, they didn't take that stuff, so good.
Say hi to your dad.
Hi, Dad. He has headphones and he can't even hear me. She's dead. Crazy. Now if you'll excuse me...
Get neglected.
Thanks. All dead.
Can you say hi to my sister? Her name is Anika.
Anika? Hello. Hope you're doing well. Saji tells me all about you. Please donate to the stream, thank you. I can't do any more shoutouts without donations.
She said you have a nice voice.
But the Night Mother is mother to all. It is her voice.
Tell her. She reminds me of this guy.
Risk disobedience and surely punishment.
Keep talking, little man, and we'll see who gets punished.
Oh, be quiet, you great lumbering lapdog. The man has had a long journey.
Are you trying to get married?
Mr.
Yes.
I, for one, am delighted you and the Night Mother have arrived.
Watch it.
Your presence here signals a welcome return to tradition.
Oh, what a kind and wise wizard you are! Sure to
if so, what are you offering?
You and the Night Mother are of course
welcome. 5 gold coins and
how many goats?
3 goats and my house and my dog.
Oh yes, yes, yes! Thank you, thank you.
You can cook him and eat him as you please.
But make no mistake. I am the leader of this sanctuary. My word is law.
Why is he barefoot?
Are we clear on that point?
Oh, yes, mistress. Perfectly. You're the boss.
Ah, there you are. Good. I do indeed. Represent...
Ah, another member of the family.
There you are.
Hello.
I do indeed.
So
well.
Very good to meet
and
you.
What that?
Sorry, she is not a goat digger.
The girl's been running her mouth.
Aww.
Wants an ex-lover killed.
Shame.
She's apparently performed the Black Sacrament. Her name is Muiri. I need you to talk. Just do whatever. Since it's your first contract, I'll let you keep whatever Muiri pays.
Another member of the family.
Genius,
hello.
There you are.
So very good to meet you.
Stop.
I was done speaking with that muttering fool anyway.
So
we've
polite.
Got some business
so
to discuss.
Nice. So, such was my honor as...
God, that guy's annoying as hell. Where is... Zier?
Still here. What's the matter? Good. And I hope you were careful in that lumber. Your payment for a job well done. Of course she is. I hear I could do this all day.
God.
Here's your payment. Congratulations. You slaughtered an emaciated. Here's your payment.
God, he's so sassy.
I'm sorry, I don't. Come see me again later. You reek of death, my friend. I don't like mimes, minstrels. As a rule, I'm also not crazy about the corpses of old women. The contracts I dole out are, the jobs Astrid gives you will be more important and usually more complex. Just keep your wits about you. And for Sith's sake, don't get killed.
Okay.
Oh, I do wish to get to know you better. How really? Let us go.
MOG shrimp, MOG shrimp, MOG shrimp, MOG shrimp, MOG shallow pan of food.
What the hell is that? You wanna get that salted shrimp?
I am hungry. What did you have for dinner?
I had chicken.
Someone, the finest weapons and armor.
Come over, my mom's cooking you fresh beef curry.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Is it spicy?
MOG curry rice.
Spicy curry?
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Try some.
Okay, I will.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Damn.
I'll come back.
Let's get this level up.
Try some yum yum.
That good good. Good good rice.
Now tell my mom how good it was.
Wow, it was so good. Thank you. Damn it. think I'm gonna go with a bow. Okay.
You're back. Did you bring me anything?
She said, mashallah.
Aww.
It's nice to hear.
It's a fine day with you around.
Looking for my... Are you married? You look the
type. Make sure you world. Terrible and powerful Talos.
There's a
we are unworthy.
Let us do... No. Let's do the actual main quest.
Damn, why every bitch trying to marry you?
I'm rich, that's why. I'm filthy rich. 14 billion. Chicken.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. You see those warriors from Hammerfell? They've got curved
swords. Curved swords.
Lightly armored means light on your feet. Smart.
Get away from me. Damn.
Thanks so much you to admit us to have the
trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
I'm just getting richer.
Go to the witch doctor.
The witch doctor? Who is that?
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas.
What? Damn.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's stead.
I figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor Embassy. That would be a bad idea. I'd be too likely to attract the wrong kind of attention. The Thalmor ambassador, Elenwyn, regularly throws parties where the rich and connected cozy up to the Thalmor.
I told the witch doctor I was in love with you.
Now I think it's high time that you lie down and
fight. What?
So then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal.
What? Something you're still confused about?
And then the witch doctor, he told me what do.
Okay.
He told me ooh-ooh-ah-ah.
This is an interesting story. That's so beautiful.
You're kind of fuzzy. What's wrong with you?
Solitude. Munch.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me. If you've come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to Ricker. If not, just keep your nose clean while you're here.
They can't hurt Uncle Rogbeer. Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
As far as you need to go home. Go home and stay there until you're
ready. Get on with it!
You betrayed us!
You should tell her that her uncle is a scum that betrayed his High King. Best she know now, Advar.
You're all heart.
Rogbeer. You helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city.
Save him.
After he murdered High King Tori.
No.
By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
Not right now.
Excuse me, I'm trying to watch. Sorry, I need to pay attention so I can remember this.
I've been waiting for Rogvir's execution.
Excuse me, I'm trying to watch a traitor to the Emperor lose his head.
Stand back. Interrupting an execution is a serious crime.
He is innocent. You fool, save him.
No.
I go to Sovereign Guard.
I cannot. Damn.
New.
If you're heading to the Blue Palace, you might want to rethink that outfit.
He died well.
I'll take this.
Some gate guard you are.
No, oh.
Rubbish, I say.
Huh?
Out with it.
You wouldn't be a sellsword, would you? I have a little problem you can solve.
What?
Mind yourself and my city, friend. This here axe in full swing is a right terrible sight.
I'm a little busy at the moment. That also. You look like an adventurous one.
Hmm? What do you need?
Really? You're who she picked?
I hope she knows what she's doing. Here's the deal. I can smuggle some equipment into the embassy for you. Don't plan on bringing anything else in with you. The Thalmor takes security very seriously. Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the embassy. The rest is up to you. You're asking me? She promised that if you actually want to get out alive, I'd bring whatever you need to move quietly and kill quickly. I'll give you a few more minutes. I can't wait here all day. It's my neck on the line, remember? You ready yet? I need to get back before I missed. Remember? Okay, I'll get this inside the embassy for you. I've got to go. I'll find you at the party. Don't worry.
Bow. Mace.
Your job is to get into the party without
being
fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest.
God damn. I forgot to go to that.
Your job is to get into the party without being... Your... job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest.
You given Malborn the gear you want to smuggle into the...
Good.
But the only way you're going to get past the guards, which means you need to look the part. When you're ready, you'll only have... I'd go to a party at the Thalmor Embassy dressed like that. I guess that'll have to do. Ready to board the carriage to the embassy? Don't worry. Just make sure. Good luck.
Let's go.
Is due more to getting lost on the way up this godsforsaken mountain than to any desire to actually arrive late. I prefer to arrive early, often the day before the party, so as not to miss out on any of the drinking.
God.
Welcome to the Thalmor Embassy. Your invitation, please. Thank you, sir. Go right in.
Now then, here's my invitation. I don't have a poison dagger strapped to my thigh, etc., etc.
I'm just doing my duty, sir. Everything's in order. Welcome back, sir.
Yes, yes. Now, find myself a drink.
Please proceed into the embassy.
So tall.
Welcome. I don't believe we've met. I am Elenwyn, the Falcon, and you are? Ah, yes. Please, tell me more about yourself. I trust that this is just the beginning of a long and mutual... One of my main duties is to foster a better... I also oversee the activities of the Thalmor Justiciars throughout Skyrim. The Thalmor Justiciars are so often misunderstood. The worship of the false god Talos, following the Great War. The Empire and the Dominion agreed that the work... But I'm sure you didn't come here for a lecture on Hive. Of course not. One does not gather. This is only a taste of the best. Quite often, yeah. But I also enjoy learning the... What is it, Malborn? Do enjoy yourself.
Do I have your permission to uncork the...
Of course. I've told you before not to bother me with such trifles.
Yes, Madam Ambassador.
My apologies. We'll have to get better acquainted later. Please, enjoy yourself.
What does a fellow need to do to get a drink around here?
Whoa.
You must be new around here. But I have nothing to hide. And if you want to do business in Tamriel, my friend, and none of the waiters will bring me a drink. Afraid I'll cause another scene, I suppose.
I'm sorry, sir. I'm on duty.
What can I get for you, sir? Here you go, sir. Is there anything else I can get for you?
Mm-hmm.
What does a fellow need to do to get a drink around here? Ah, though. If there's anything I can ever do for you, do not hesitate to call upon me. Wonderful! I can begin to repay your generosity. Stand back and behold my handiwork.
What can I get for you, sir? Of course. I'll be waiting by the door for everyone to be distracted.
Attention, everyone! Could I have your attention, please? I have an announcement to make. I propose.
Let's go! Let's go! Before anyone notices us.
Our mistress, I speak figuratively. Nothing could be more unlikely than that someone would actually want her in their bed. Although, most of you are already in bed with her. But again, I speak figuratively.
Go out before I change my mind.
So far, so good. Let's hope nobody saw us slip out. We need to pass through the kitchen. Your gear is hidden in the... Just stay close and let me do it. Hey, talking. Got it? Follow me.
Who comes, Malvern? You know I don't like strange smells in my kitchen.
A guest feeling ill. Leave the poor wretch be.
A guest in the kitchen? You know this is against the rules.
Savani, I didn't realize that eating moon sugar was permitted. Perhaps I should ask the ambassador.
I saw nothing.
Did you see those robes marching this morning? Who are they with? More of the emissary's treaty forces? No. High mages, just in from Aladdin. I guess herself is finally getting worried about all the dragon attacks. Ah, good. I've been wondering how we were supposed to defend this place from a dragon. If a dragon does show up, maybe we'll get lucky, and it will eat the mages first. Might give us enough time to kill it. Ha! I'd like to see those arrogant bastards taken down. Always looking down their noses at us lowly foot sloggers. Well, we'd better get back to our round.
Shit.
Never should have come here.
I need that money. I earned it. I had my own expenses, you know.
Silence! Do not presume, sir. You are most useful, but do not presume. We have other informants who are less offensive.
But no one else has brought you such valuable information, have they? Etienne, he's talked, hasn't he? He knows...
Might do a show in Japan.
He told me himself. You'll get the rest of your money when we confirm his story, as agreed. So he has talked. I knew it. Everyone talks. I have work. Leave me to it if ever you want to see the rest of your payment. Can I... I could help you. He talked to me. Wait outside. That would probably be best. Now, get out. I knew he was telling the truth. Always tell the truth.
In wearing outfits from France.
One second.
Five most intimidating soccer stadiums in plan.
Farce.
Listen up, spy. You're trapped in here, and we have your accomplice. Surrender immediately, or you both die.
Never mind.
Silence! Move! Slowly!
Night, night! Never mind! Dead, dead. Night, night!
Now the Thalmor will be hunting me for the rest of my life. I hope it was worth it.
I don't want that. Let's go.
You know you fucked up, right?
How do I fuck up? No damage whatsoever.
Low gang.
Stone. What?
Low gang for life.
GBE dope boys for life. He died! How did he die?
Hey, look out for the sword of deck, please. You know what that is?
You don't even know what that is.
Deck, please.
I want to try to save him. Let me see. Try and save his life.
Say hi to your dad now.
I already did. Sorry. Damn. That was dumb.
Tell him Bald Zit said hi.
Baljeet says hi. Killed him instantly. He instantly died. Oh my goodness. Is there any way you can save him?
It's part of the mission.
I don't know, we're gonna find out. Stay back.
We shall
kill them. Move. I need that. Move. I need the stone, sir. You shall not. Nice.
Now the Thalmor will be hunting me for the rest of my life. I hope it was worth it.
Get out of
here, for pity's sake.
Okay. All right, I think I'm gonna end the stream here. Thank you for joining me, Balji.
Now you get extra V-Bucks.
Yes. Give me that silver for the Eververse. I need that ornament.
You're not gonna play with Justy.
Who's that? Who's Justy?
You made it out alive, at least. Your gear is safe in my room. Did you learn anything useful? Really? That seems hard to believe. Esbern? He's alive? Figures the Thalmor would be on his trail, though, if they were trying to find... You mean aside from wanting to kill him? Esbern was one of the Blade's archivists. He knew everything. Obsessed with it, really. Nobody paid... Ironic, right? The old enemies is... Even so, we've got to find... Do they know where he
is? Getting on right now.
Riften, you'd better get... Oh, and...
Are you going on?
Esbern, if you think I'm paranoid, you may have some trouble getting... Just ask him where he was on the 30th of Frostfall. You'll know what it means.
He'll know what it means.
What do you need, Dragonborn?
Dragonborn. Do I have all my stuff? Where is my stuff? Ah. Boom.
Yeah, in like 5.
Alright, I'll be back on later. I'm just gonna take a break. So, goodbye. Mashallah.